Thank you. I was wondering when I'd see you again. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Greetings.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Thank you.
I'm saying. My grandmother said that you only have so many heartbeats in your lifetime. Same thing.
Can I help you?
I believe you can. I'm Sophronia, by the way. And I need help from someone who's at least a fifth year. Are you familiar with Herodiana Byrne? Don't answer that. Of course you're not. No one seems to know of her but me. She's only the single greatest Depulso master of all time. Even taught at Hogwarts, briefly.
How interesting. I'm amazed I've never heard of her.
It's a travesty she's not more well known. I often read about great witches in my limited free time. There are many. Whilst reading about her, I learnt that she built a secret Depulso training room here at Hogwarts. But in typical clever Herodiana fashion, one cannot access it unless one knows Depulso, which of course, third years aren't taught.
And you're a third year, so...
Quick one, aren't you? According to what I've read, her signature outfit may still be there. I would love to see it. Would you get Herodiana's signature outfit and show it to me?
What ends up happening to Herodiana Byrne?
In her later years, she taught at Hogwarts, but only for a short while. Just long enough to build a secret hall, it appears. Then one day, she just disappeared. Some say she actually banished herself. No one knows for sure.
How did Herodiana Byrne become famous by casting Depulso?
She once saved orphans from a wild Graphorn by banishing it over Stonehenge. That's on Salisbury Plain. She once banished a meddlesome dark wizard all the way to Durmstrang while she was in the Alps. That one may have been exaggerated, but lots of the stories about her certainly aren't.
If you tell me where to go, I'll see what I can do about it.
Simply go to the Hall of Herodiana. It's at the base of the Defense Against the Dark Arts Tower. There, you'll find a series of Depulso puzzles concealing pieces of Herodiana's ensemble.
Very well. I shall let you know if I find anything.
I can't wait to see Herodiana's famous ensemble. Perhaps I'll make myself a copy.
Suppose I should look for that secret hall Sophronia told me about. It does sound interesting.
Owls fascinate me.
This must be the entrance to the hall. It's the Hall of Herodiana. Better go inside and find those puzzles.
Revelio!
Herodiana Byrne was as good. I see. A switch reset everything. Good to know.
Rebellion.
begin. Akio. here.
That's the last of them. Seems I was a match for Herodiana Byrne. And this must be the last piece of Herodiana's ensemble. It is remarkable. No wonder Sophronia wants to see this.
Galleons and a historian's uniform.
Sophronia, I solved all the puzzles in the Hall of Herodiana.
Incredible! Then you found Herodiana's outfit. May I see it?
Of course. Behold.
Oh, how grand! You look as majestic as Herodiana herself, the greatest Depulso master of all time. You're my second favorite hero!
Kimi no toriko ni natta.